play here in the bottom of the eighth inning. The 2-2, and Coulter sends this fastball out to left field, a high drive, it's gone! And the Shuckers take the lead in the eighth. Clint Coulter, his 11th home run of the season, and it's a three-run blast to give the Shuckers a 6-5 edge.